this minging. It's cold. I don't want to go to bed in my pajamas. If I'm abroad on holiday.
Shut up, please. I just need to tell you something. This caravan was bought for the purpose of my children.
Don't push it, Claire.
No.
Warned you.
All right, Richard. Come on. Come on.
I have tried my best with you. Claire was being a little bit difficult going into the caravan.
A little bit?
She says she doesn't like caravans as well. I hate caravans, but I was the first one in. Desserts there, I would. We didn't have some food. Richard lost it, and I can understand why he lost it. And I really feel sorry for him, because it was Richard's night.
I'm sorry, I'm me. If you don't like me, sorry, if you don't like me.
It was the final straw, and there was only one place that Claire was going, and that was straight back home.
And Claire wasn't keen to hang around either.